Hey, shalom, 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 Israel, Bible believers, Christians. If you're grafted into the olive tree, you believe the Holy Scriptures, you keep the commandments of the Most High, and you've received His Holy Spirit, or you're striving for His Holy Spirit, this is your brother in Christ, Brother Paul, disciple of Christ here on YouTube. And I just wanted to come today with a quick, hopefully quick little Bible verse for you. Maybe I'll make this a regular thing, you know, like a daily, a weekly scripture or something like that. So anyway, I don't have any great revelations for you that the Most High has shown me this week or anything like that, but I do have the revelation of St. John, the beloved apostle of Christ. I'm going to start with Revelation chapter 21. We'll start at verse 1. And I saw a new heaven and a new earth, for the first heaven and the first earth were passed away, and there was no more sea. And I, John, saw the holy city, New Jerusalem, coming down from Yahweh out of heaven, prepared as a bride adorned for her husband. And I heard a great voice out of heaven saying, Behold, the tabernacle of Yahweh is with men, and he will dwell with them, and they shall be his people, and Yahweh himself shall be with them and be their El. And Yahweh shall wipe away all tears from their eyes, and there shall be no more death, neither sorrow nor crying, neither shall there be any more pain, for the former things are passed away. And he that sat upon the throne said, Behold, I make all things new. And he said unto me, Write, for these words are true and faithful. He said unto me, It is done. I am the Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of a fountain of water of life freely. He that overcometh shall inherit all things, and I will be his El, and he shall be my son. Hallelujah. What a promise. Her promise. He is worthy. He's worthy, saints. Keep pressing. Keep pressing. Don't give in. This is about the long haul. You can make it. Seek ye first the kingdom, and all other things will be added unto you. As your brother in Christ, Brother Paul, disciple of Christ. Have a blessed day. I hope this has blessed you as it blesses me every time that I read it. Hallelujah. Blessings and shalom.